Hi, my name is Chip Banks. I'm the PGA Director of Instruction here at Park Ridge. We're here at number 15 on the tee box, and today we're going to talk a little bit about aim and alignment and how we do that correctly. So one of the things that I see from my students is they love to set their feet first before anything else. Then they go ahead and put the club face down. So feet first, then the club face. The problem with that is we don't hit the ball at our feet, so if I'm aiming my feet first in the club face, I don't hit down here, the club is out here. So we have to know and understand that we have to set up to our target correctly with our club face. So that means club face, not only will this help us get the right distance from the golf ball, but also it will help us to aim correctly the club face and align our body left of the target. And remember that for a right-hand hitter, you want to aim the club face where you want that ball to go, and then you're going to align, and the feet are set up second, and you're going to align your feet and body left to the target. So that's really important for us to remember. A good reminder and a good tip is think about your putting. You know, if you're going to go ahead and set up to hit that 3-footer, my question for you, do you aim your club face at the hole, or do you aim your feet at the hole? I think we know we don't aim our feet at the hole for that 3-footer. We simply put the putter head behind the ball and then go ahead and roll that ball in. And then if you ever remember, your feet is left of the target. All right, a great way to help with this aim and alignment that we talked about today is right here. And it's a really inexpensive aid that you can use. And by the way, you should always keep them in your bag. So the alignment sticks are a great way to help you practice with a purpose. Come see me at Park Ridge so I can help you straighten out that drive. Have a great day.